The term I'm going to be talking about is civilizational transitions. In Spanish, it's called transiciones civilizatorias o el modelo civilizatorio. And both degrowth and environmental justice are part of a larger process that some people call transitions. In Latin America, it's actually called civilizational transitions. The basic idea is very simple, that all societies, not only the dominant Western societies, but all societies have to undergo a transition to a different model of social life. So a transition away from the dominant form of capitalist modernity that has become dominant in the West in particular over the past 400 to 300 years, towards a multiplicity of models that are based on very different cultural, ecological, economic premises. And this is a call that is maybe most eloquently made by indigenous peoples in Latin America, where they always begin to say that the contemporary crisis is a crisis of a modelo civilizatorio, the crisis of a civilizational model, meaning by that the modern Western capitalist modernity, and hence we need to move to a different model. Now, there are many ideas about what this different model might be. I mean, actually, it's a plurality. It's many different kinds of ways of being in the world that are different. But all of them have a certain number of core principles. And in particular, that they decenter, they displace from their center the importance of economics and materialism and individualism and consumerism and control and war and domination that has been central to the historical experience of Western capitalism modernity until now, and that they move towards a model that emphasizes sort of the opposite, sort of the, instead of being a civilization or a culture centered on man, on humans, a culture that is centered on all living beings, a biocentric civilization with a biocentric model, a model that incorporates the economic and the social and livelihoods, but also the spiritual, the emotional, the cultural, the psychological, and so forth. A model that is not based on so many hierarchies as we are living under today. In a very, in a short way to explain it, a model that is very similar to what in Latin America today is called Buen Vivir. And Buen Vivir, that's why we say that Buen Vivir is not a development alternative. It's not a different way of thinking about development or to development. It's actually an alternative to development. Meaning by that, it's a very different way of organizing social life.